like a four piece. It's got a hard
case.
Perfect. It can fit in the back of a kayak.
Perfect.
I don't think I need to put my fly rod in the back of my Rockstar when I'm down here play boat. But if I ever go on like a overnight in my creek boat, I'll be at my boat. Which I haven't done in 15 years, but if I do.